To protect websites from spam, you can apply reCAPTCHA, a free service offered by Google. WP Fluent Forms offers you a dynamic reCAPTCHA testing opportunity to secure your forms and website from spams. To add reCAPTCHA to your form, you need to have a site key and a secret key from Google. Firstly, go to Google reCAPTCHA website. Sign in with your Google account. Now click on the Admin Console button on the top right corner of the page. It will redirect you to the registration page. Register your site by defining a label, choosing between reCAPTCHA version 3.0 and 2.0, and adding the domains you will be deploying reCAPTCHA in. The next page will give you a site key and a secret key. Copy and keep them for future uses. Secondly, log into your WordPress website. Find Settings from the Fluent Forms Pro in your WordPress dashboard. Click on reCAPTCHA to get on the configuration page. Enter the previously copied site key and the secret keys. Save the settings. Drag and drop the reCAPTCHA field from the Advanced Input Fields, or click on the reCAPTCHA button to add it below the last added field in the form editor. To enable customizing, hover and click the edit icon on the field, or click on the Input Customization tab in the right sidebar when the field is selected. Define the element label as you want it to display on the form. Choose the placement from the default, top, left, or right options. If you don't want it to show, select Hide Label. The input field's name attribute is the HTML equivalent of the same name. We prefer you not modifying it. Save the form, and a reCAPTCHA field will be added to the form. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.